Floyd Money Mayweather will announce in 2 weeks who he will fight September 13, 2014. I'm here at Outlaws, Coach Dion in the house, Brandon Krause. Who do you guys want to see Mayweather fight September 13th?
Little Southeast Asian superstar named Manny Pacquiao.
That's not going to happen. It might. But
well, we know what's not going to happen. It's not going to be Amir Khan if it's in that time of year because Amir says he won't fight because of Ramadan.
You have to respect him for being
he's proven that that's what he's going to do in his career, that he's not going to fight at that time. So, yeah, of course, absolutely respect him.
If someone's devoted to their religion, you have to respect them.
Could be a possible rematch with Maidana.
I want to see that one.
A number of people do. A number of people were surprised at how competitive Maidana was and want to see if he can do a little bit better in a rematch. Some people think he'll do worse in a rematch. But maybe we'll end up seeing, or maybe it'll be somebody out of left field that we're not thinking about right now.
Coach, who do you want to see Mayweather fight next?
I think depending on how the pay-per-view did, I think it might be Maidana. Because I think the one thing that detracted away from the pay-per-view was the fact that you had a bunch of Game 7s in the NBA, Hockey Game 7, as well as the Kentucky Derby on the same day, which may have bent a little bit into the pay-per-view numbers. And because the fight was, because of the word of mouth of the fight.
Well, they kept saying 14-1, 10-1, 7-1.
No, I'm talking about after the fight.
Oh, now the hype, because how good the fight was. Yeah.
You don't have to sell it, you know what I mean?
It sells itself.
It sells itself, and I think, you'll guarantee having a bigger pay-per-view event, especially at that time of year, because it's in September, and there's really not going to be much else going on. So I think he may do that because, I mean, initially I didn't think he would, but now, judging by that factor, I think he might, because he guarantees to have a big payday, a big event.
Not only that, but before, people were complaining about mismatch, and I was telling people from day one, and thank goodness I have all those videos, I said it's going to be a very, very close fight. No one's going to say the Mayweather-Maidana rematch is a 14-1 underdog. No one's going to say that.
You never know, because you still have people saying that. And again, everybody's opinions are different. Even with me, the fight was competitive, but I still didn't see it as a close fight.
But it was entertaining to watch.
Yeah, but it was entertaining to watch. And again, the word of mouth after the fight, because a lot of people didn't watch the fight, but they heard that, it was a tough fight. Because a lot of people complained before the fight was, I already know what's going to happen. So because it didn't turn out exactly,
Floyd said he's going to make it entertaining, and he made it entertaining. Yeah.
And he did, and Maidana, maybe the most unexpected thing out of him was him kind of embracing and becoming a man of the moment. And like
the man of the people, he met the president of Argentina, gave him a pair of gloves.
I remember a month before a fight, Floyd was saying, hey, sometimes my opponents fold when they're in the center stage like this. And Maidana did nothing.
He was loving it.
So I think that right there, that sells the fight. And I think because of that, you may see a rematch. You may very well see a rematch. Because business-wise, I don't think any better business you can do other than having a rematch with him. We know that he's not going to fight Amir Khan. This Pacquiao fight is still not going to happen. So, we'll see. I don't really see anybody else out there that he can fight that, generates any kind of... that really generates any kind of interest in the public eye other than Maidana right now.
What about the winner of Cotto Martinez?
The winner of Cotto Martinez, again.
Oh, he fought Cotto already.
Yeah, he fought Cotto already, and Martinez is too big. Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. VSReport.com. I'm Lisa, back reporting.